Which of the following is correct for a firm operating in a perfectly competitive market? So a firm operating in perfectly competitive market, we know that price is equal to MR, and MR is of course equal to MC. At equilibrium, it will also be equal to average total cost. So we are looking at option C here. Marginal revenue is equal to price.